I wondrous properties of the flora on this island will never cease to amaze me. If I'd told my colleagues in London that I could create a concoction capable of erasing someone's memories, I'd be laughed out of the room and never invited to tea again. Yet here it sits, my mind wipe tonic. As usual, I've had tribal leaders groveling at the gates of Rockwell Manor just for the tiniest of samples. And for the recipe, oh, the bounties I've been offered. I'm not interested in their riches, though. I have their protection, supplies for my studies, and all the time in the world. What more could I ask for?
Once your fall is complete, stay close to the sanctuaries. Within them, small pockets of life still flourish in an otherwise barren garden. Beyond their spheres of influence, you will find an endless sea of decay, ruled by shadows and death. The first of these sanctuaries is the Great City. Though it is no longer a metropolis, a jungle blooms in its place, and you may find a modicum of shelter within its crumbling walls. The others will be more familiar to you, if only for the towers you'll find at their center. Those are the source of their power, the obelisks. They are not quite the same as the ones you're familiar with. Not quite as advanced, but that's to be expected. They're an older model. Precursors. Or more aptly, prototypes.
Oh, yeah.